Free fishing days in Virginia are coming up this weekend. The Department of Wildlife Resources will be hosting an event at Dory Park on Saturday. Staff and volunteers will be on site with rods, reels, and bait ready to teach you how to fish. No registration is required. Just show up between 9 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. with family or friends for a day on the water.